Hello guys, today I'll be making one of my favorite mushroom butter masala. The secret to a perfect recipe lies in its ingredients, and for this recipe I'm using the Tata Sampann's garam masala. That grounding of all hot spices mixed together add a delicious aroma and flavor to the dish. We start by taking ghee in a pan and saute some jeera, green chili, garlic, ginger and some roughly chopped onions and tomatoes until they are half cooked. Now transfer the masala in the mixing jar, add some jeera powder, red chili and Tata Sampann garam masala. I use Tata Sampann garam masala which has natural oils intact and give the perfect taste to my cook. Saute some chopped mushrooms and capsicum and keep aside. In another pan add ghee and cook the masala until ready. Add the kaju paste and mix well. Now add water, red chili powder and salt to taste and bring it to a boil. Add the sauteed mushrooms and mix well. Add chopped coriander leaves and mushroom butter masala is now ready. I recommend you guys to try out the Tata Sampann's garam masala too and let me know what you think in the comments below. You can buy it from the link in my story.